Corvette since I was 10 years old. A couple of years ago I got one. It was a dream come true. Now I got a chance to take it to Le Mans. A fantastic invitation through General Motors and Corvette Club. Chance to drive it around down there right before the race. It was an unbelievable experience.
Where are you coming from?
Here, London.
Well, c'est une voiture qui est loin de David Fruy, avec une Citroën 1969, et David Fruy qui vient de Londres, voilà, première de ces Corvettes. Thank you for coming. Okay. Corvette à la recherche de première victoire pour ces
always been a big fan of race car movies, Grand Prix, Days of Thunder, Steve McQueen's Le Mans. Having the chance to actually drive on Le Mans racetrack was truly one of the most memorable moments of my life.
It's 8 a.m. on the morning of the race. Corvettes and their drivers from all over the world have come to Le Mans, where the action will be non-stop for 24 hours. When you see cars driving on a track, you rarely think about the technology that's underneath the car. The C5s racing this year at Le Mans have had millions of dollars in development costs spent on them to get them to perform and handle as they do. Anytime you take a standard road car and stick it on a racetrack, you're going to stretch that car's handling, suspension and braking capabilities far beyond the designer's intention. American cars of the 50s and 60s were built for a soft ride, not for handling corners at 100 miles an hour. We're about to push these old classics to the limit.
From the peacekeeper force, even the heroes.
really do want to build the greatest sports car on the planet, and we intend to continue to do that. Thank you very much for coming and supporting the team. Let's pull for a victory tomorrow. Thank you.